go? Just yeah, like that. I'll go the other way though. There you go. Okay. How's that feel? Nice. Welcome, someone joined us. Hi! We just had coffee. Very important. Oh, yes, yeah, so we are at Knott's Berry Farm, and we're going to open Knott's Iron Reef. Voyage to the Iron Reef. Here, show them the sign. Everyone's gathering over here, so let's go this way.
Gentlemen, my name is Jason Soyster, and on behalf of everyone here at Knott's, we'd like to welcome you to Knott's Berry Farm on this very special day. Thank you for being with us today. Before we kick off this opening ceremony, just a few announcements. Beginning at 10 a.m. and for the rest of the day, to access Voyage to the Iron Reef, show your media credential at the Fastlane queue. Our season pass holders will be riding the ride by the standby queue, so you'll want to use your hang tag for the Fastlane queue. If you are posting today's activities and grand opening, as I hope you are, on social media, please use hashtag Knott's Iron Reef. And lastly, after the opening ceremony concludes, until about 10 a.m. this morning, the creative team will be available in this area and over by the fountain for interviews and conversations. So with that, I'd like to introduce to you the Vice President and General Manager of Knott's Berry Farm. Please welcome Mr. Rafi Caprillion.
He's taller than I am. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Knott's Berry Farm. Today, we welcome everybody aboard the Voyage of the Iron Reef for the first time. Since coming back to Knott's Berry Farm in 2011, I've seen the park complete some extraordinary projects that have brought new excitement to some of our most beloved attractions. Most notably to the restoration of Timber Mountain Log Ride, Calico Mine Ride, and addition of new attractions in Camp Snoopy and the Boardwalk area. But this year, the team at Knott's, alongside an innovation partner of Triotech, are about to present a ride unlike anything we have ever created before. Voyager Iron Reef combines the thrill of a theme park ride, interactivity, and a competition of a cutting-edge video game. The result is an exciting, immersive attraction guests will enjoy time and again. Today, we celebrate an opening of our latest work, and tomorrow we get right back into playing the future. In 2016, Ghost Town will celebrate the 75th anniversary, and before long, we'll begin sharing how we're going to bring new life to the Old West. But more on that soon. Today, we open an attraction that is sure to become an instant classic. And the third such attraction to fill this historic building, beginning with God's Fairy Tales in 1975, and followed by King of the Dinosaurs in 1987, Knott's has a proud history of showcasing the latest theme park technology in this unique space. In a moment, I'd like to introduce you to a gentleman who spent his career at the forefront of themed entertainment. One of Walt Disney's original Imagineers. I've been talking to him all morning long, and this gentleman is incredible. He was named a Disney Legend in 2004. Later in his career as Vice President of Engineering of Sequoia Creative, he oversaw the creation of the prehistoric creatures that filled the Kingdom of the Dinosaurs. Here to reflect on his memories of the Kingdom of the Dinosaurs and to share his excitement about the voyage we're all about to take, please welcome Bob Gurr.
Thank you, Raffy. Is everybody excited? Well, you know, 61 years ago, I had a career that started at another little park down the street. And then later on with Sequoia, as he mentioned, we got a chance to do another neat attraction here along with the, you know, following the fairy tales, was the Kingdom of the Dinosaurs. That was a very fast job. It had a lot of improvements over the year. So this is a very interesting facility that's now going to have its third wild show. But this show is very interesting because the interactive 4D type of show is a new level for Knott's. And I've seen some of this show, it is mind-blowing in its graphics, the way it's done. So I want you to join me in welcoming our captain, who is going to start the very first voyage to the Iron Reef.
It has been 10 long years, but our day of victory is at hand. I welcome each and every one of you to the day we take back the Iron Reef. For too long have we watched as these mechanical creatures of the deep dismantle and devour every ship in our harbor. For too long have we stood by as these aquatical monsters threaten to destroy the very things we hold dear. No, my good friends, with your help, we can take the battle to them. Each of you has the power to drive back these clockwork creatures with the help of my unique bathyspheres and freeze rays. I urge each and every one of you to savor today as the day we took back the park. Yes, the time has come to christen these vessels and start this thing off. I, Captain McAllister, along with an entire armada of salty soldiers, christen thee Voyage to the Iron Reef.
Thank you. Fight them, fight them. You can do it, young man, you can do it.
Looks like a brave young man.
Look at his confidence. I see a bright future.
I'm getting a very Titanic vibe off of this.
Oh, yeah.
I got a very bad feeling about
this. No, no, it's good. You will win. You will triumph.
As long as you believe in yourself, you'll be all right.
All right.
You must
triumph. If I see Jack Dawson, I'm out of here.
Oh. You must.
Yes. Oh, interesting.
All right, sorry. Which way is that? I hope we can bring coffee cups on the truck.
Those things hurt, dude. Kind of interesting though.
He says, and at the end you go downstairs.
Quality inside, but I guess we'll see. Right?
Right. And you missed Snoopy waving hello.
But Bob Burr was here, but he talked for about 30 seconds. I wonder if he's one of the people we could talk to.
They might be crossed up on that.
I know. Well, I don't know if he actually worked on the ride. It's not like he's here to recommend it. Did you get that?
Yeah.
Yes. Yes. Hi guys. Wow, blown out there.
I'm having a very bad hair day.
Alright, we're in line for the Knott's Iron Reef ride, which just opened. Wow. It's like very blown out.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll look at not scary farm as much.
Pretty much all you missed. Opening remarks. Someone smashed a champagne bottle on the rail.
The deck. Yes, the deck rail.
And ignited all the confetti cannons.
Yes. Oh, and there's bubbles.
There's bubbles.
I see some bubbles outside. You guys, you probably can't see them.
Yeah.
but yeah, a little bit less than what we witnessed last night with the opening of Simpsons.
Yeah.
And all our Simpsons.
Simpsons, we had Duff Beer, now we have Starbucks coffee.
You know what? I love coffee in the morning, so I don't think I can handle Duff Beer right now.
I could go for a Duff Beer right now.
How many of you watching were here last night when for the opening of the Simpsons? Springfield.
Taste of Springfield.
The taste of Springfield.
Star Wars fan it was.
Oh, that's right. Woohoo! Sorry you guys, we're kind of waiting in line right now. Not too much to see.
Just stopped by three people.
That's okay.
Yeah, we're waiting in line. I hope we can shoot while we're...
Star Wars? No, we probably can't. I mean, it's 3D, so you guys will see a bunch of fuzziness. Yeah.
Not to mention, I was sending something your way today.
Thanks, John Crowler. That's exciting. Star Wars fan.
Yeah.
Excuse me. The bubbles keep coming. I wonder if that's a part of this ride.
Hey John, on the way to the park today, we're editing your segment. Sounding good. Lots of good stuff on this week's Skywalking Through Neverland about Star Wars Weekends 2015.
Yeah, who else do we have on the show this week?
We have Mark Daniels, DJ Elliot.
And, you know, if you don't know, DJ Elliot and Mark Daniel do the warm-ups for Star Wars Celebrations.
And Star Wars Weekends.
And Star Wars Weekends, that's
they
right.
The comedian slash DJ.
Yeah, and it was a really fun conversation, very energetic, of course, with them and us. It was crazy. So, lots of, I know, Richard, you were editing in the car on the way to Universal last night, and you kept laughing out loud. So,
very fun episode.
Should be a fun show.
Yeah, and then John's got a lot of fun things to say about what he's going to be doing at Star Wars Weekend.
Yes.
In 2 days. Oh my goodness.
2 days.
We're at Knott's Berry Farm, and John's going to be at Star Wars Weekend.
Wow. Very true. I hear some cheers. I don't know what's going on.
I don't want to spread rumors. I think your mind's already broken.
Oh, there they go. Alright, we're moving, you guys. Thanks for sticking with us.
You typed in the what we're doing.
I did. See, it's what we're doing is right there. Grand opening of Knott's Berry Farm.
Okay, here we go.
Okay.
Yeah.
Of course you do.
Do you want to use right now?
I like these outfits that they have. I wonder if they'll be able to see on Scary Farm costumes. Not before.
Yeah, you know
what I'm saying. In the red jacket. Red jacket, folks. So this isn't 3D because we have these.
So we'll keep the camera rolling. I'm not sure how much you're going to see.
Yeah, once we go inside, I'm not sure. Not sure what we'll do.
And please, host your master. Remain seated until the submarine comes to a complete stop and the door opens. Watch your step and exit to your left. Thank you.
The ride vehicles are very nice. You guys see?
So far, so good.
Looks like you can fit a bunch of people in one.
At Knott's Berry Farm, about 5 miles south of Disney World, Disneyland.
West, yeah. Yeah, so we're at Knott's Berry Farm.
So we're about 5 miles away from Disneyland, about 3,000 miles away from Disney World.
And this is the opening of their new ride, Knott's Iron Reef.
Voyage.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh my goodness.
What?
Voyage the Iron Reef.
Yes. Well, I just said that because hashtag Knott's Iron Reef is what you're supposed to hashtag.
Okay. All right.
Over there. Nothing, just...
What do I do? That's great.
Broadcast media.
guys.
Yeah, thank you. Excited to watch. No. Well, it's good, yeah.
Secure the ship for sea and make preparations to get underway. Please remain seated. Keep your hands and arms inside the submarine at all
times. Boy, would Russell Flores like this?
Yes.
Maybe he wouldn't like this.
Hello, how are you guys today?
Good.
Been on the ride yet? Not yet.
You haven't been on it yet?
Oh yeah, I haven't.
Oh,
I
think okay.
Said, are you on the ride? And I was like,
oh.
This is the ride, they gotta step it up.
Yeah. We've been on it very loosely,
okay.
Like the house lights and everything.
Oh, okay.
That's a cool thing. You guys go ahead and take row number one right here, right?
All right. Row number one.
Watch your hand.
Oh, we get to defeat the Kraken, you guys. Alright, since we're going inside, we're not sure how much you'll be able to see. And it's also in 3D, but we'll take you with us. At least you might be able to hear the audio.
We'll take you as far as we can get you. Chances are they're going to tell us to stop recording.
Here.
that one. I'll take these two.
Let's hide in there.
Broken in yet. It'd be Voyage to the Iron
Reef. That was pretty cute.
That's my critique.
It was long, too. Like, there was a lot going on there.
Yeah. I agree.
Yay.
My camera work. That's all I want to know. Forget the ride. That was very fun.
Congratulations on defeating the Kraken Queen. Rig the ship for mooring and please holster your blasters. Remain sealed until the submarine comes from the inside and the door opens. Watch your step. Secure the ship for sea and make preparations to get underway. Please remain seated, keeping your hands and arms inside the submarine at all times. Thank you.
You
got souvenirs?
Yes, you know me and Stunt.
Yes, I do.
Just the emergency exit. Disney snuck in last night.
The bowler hat was actually the most popular hat in the U.S.
Contrary. Here's more of the gift shop. Not much here. A hat? Wait a minute. Do I have these? Oh, hold on.
What?
Hold on.
Oh, some of them. Yeah. Yeah, you need one of those.
All right, now we're getting somewhere.
Hi.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I like
this. Seeing how this is press day, all this stuff is free.
Look at that.
This is free, right?
Yeah.
All right. I'm walking
That's
home with
super
this.
Cute. Look at that.
All right. Can I pull off a hat?
Hold on. I'm gonna take a picture. Too bad. You know what? They need to make the meerkat so that you can take a picture too.
Yeah.
All right.
I need a mirror.
All right. Turn.
No, get it with this.
What? No.
This in the background.
No, this is cool.
Okay.
Okay. One, two. Very nice. Good job. I like it.
Yeah.
Let's see. Oh, they've got girl stuff too. Let's see. So we have. What is this? Oh, it's like steampunk stuff. Interesting. Oh, I've seen these before. That's kind of cool. Huh. And they've got stuff. You can be the queen. Ooh. Wow, look at all this stuff. That's pretty neat. Steampunk. You can just get the goggles. How much are those goggles?
Like the Mad Eye Moody Eye.
By the way, this is at Knott's Berry Farm, you guys. $16.99, not bad for the goggles.
These are pretty funky.
Yeah. What'd you use those for, though?
I don't know.
You know what? Those could almost be like Tinkerbell steampunk, because they have wings.
Yeah. Or steampunk Thor.
Yeah, steampunk Thor. That's super cute.
Huh.
Are you thinking?
I am thinking. It doesn't happen very often. When it does happen, I take advantage of it. See the Mad-Eye Moody one?
Oh, that's cool.
Yes.
That's neat. Take some more pictures. Some good steam pictures.
Right. See how you look in a...
How I look in one of
these? Yeah.
We're gonna have to make this a lot smaller.
They've
got
small
this
head.
This nice bar there. Okay.
All right, everyone. How does she look? Wait, who was she saying? Cross dressers. She's been a cross dresser. That's pretty nice.
Yeah.
Pretty sexy.
It is.
It's a little big. Okay, let me get a picture.
Well, yeah. Here, take a picture.
What, like this, or?
Hello, can I have to go out right now if I'm taking my face?
So let your head down a little bit. One more.
You want me to tilt the hat down?
No, it's the head. All right.
Okay. Thanks, guys. Let's see. I've got some Doctor Who stuff.
Doctor Who?
Yeah, right here. TARDIS tie.
Okay, so Disney has Star Wars and Asbury has Doctor Who. Who got the better deal?
Oh my goodness. Oh, man. That's kind of creepy. A tentacle pen. It feels very squishy.
Let's put that down, okay?
No, no. It feels squishy. Hi, how are you?
Bad feeling about that.
Oh, I forgot I was wearing this. Yeah.
She did that on purpose.
Baby, she really wanted it.
She tries that at Six Flags all the time.
It works.
Yeah, it does. Oh, these are, wow. This is neato.
Yeah. That's not a bad price.
No, no. No.
$62 for a trench coat. $63. After tax,
$70?
$68,
give or take.
$68? Okay.
Okay.
Still not bad. Oh, look, there's
Krakens. Wait, is it? That's not a Kraken.
Oh, here we go.
That's a, that's a Kraken minion.
Universal has minions. Asbury has Kraken minions.
Yes,
those are Kraken minions. They're even yellowish. Oh, sorry.
You're in my shot. Okay.
What is this?
There we go.
I don't know,
that's pretty cool, huh?
If it's $10, I'll take it. If it's $50, I'll leave it here.
What's this? Here. Bing! Oh, it's a mirror.
Mm.
That's nice. Too bad I have like 1,000 of these. That's pretty cool. What's that? Oh, okay. Wow. It's a nice merchandise. So who wants to come to Knott's Berry Farm now?
Yeah, it's like all this thing.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah,
yeah. I was going to say, you don't get that.
And there's a squid. There's Catherine. Hey, Catherine.
Okay. Hello.
Legendary ride designer Bob Gurr. Talk about legendary. There's Snoopy.
Everybody crowded! Not quite long enough! I love it. Aren't they cute? Those costumes are so nice, you guys, aren't they?
Snoopy's not smiling.
Yes! Sorry.
Actually, on the screen,
All right.
Okay, guys. Well, they say we can ride boardwalk rides at some point, too. So we might turn it on again while we're riding a ride. I don't know. So we'll figure it out. Okay?
Or we got a show to put out for tomorrow, so we might just head back home, too.
Yeah, that's true. Okay. All right. Bye, everyone. Yeah. Remember to see, go to adventuresbydaddy.com. Right now on there, there's a blog post of the Tank Half Marathon, which I just ran. So there's lots of fun pictures. And then also our show will come out hopefully tomorrow. All right. Bye. That is awesome.
You want to try to